Hello and welcome to another episode of AWSP's News You Can Use. Special thanks to our sponsor, FreshGrade. They've been a great supporter of our work this year, including this very newscast. Last episode, we unveiled all of our principals and assistant principals of the year. That same day, we got an email from Roxanne Mitchell, a parent and volunteer at Oak Harbor Elementary School. She wrote to talk about the selfless dedication of Principal Dorothy Day. Roxanne said she goes above and beyond expectations and gives 100% of herself every day to students and staff. We love getting emails like this. So thanks to Roxanne for sharing. It's great to see principals getting recognized for all they do. Maybe next year we'll see Dorothy Day announced as Principal of the Year. One thing's for sure, Roxanne is sure likely to nominate her. Registration is open for two of AWSP's Professional Learning Series. Stage one of Launching Principal Leadership for new and newly assigned administrators takes place July 22nd and 23rd. Stage one of Building Effective Leadership for Administrators in Years 2 and Beyond happens July 24th and 25th. Both events will be held at the ESD 113 in Tumwater. Ready for the big secret? Scholarships are available to first 50 people who sign up for these powerful networks. The first 50 who sign up for these three-part cohort series will pay just $400. What do people say about our professional learning networks? The most relevant, timely, and engaging professional learning I've ever experienced. What else do they say?
Don't underestimate what this group can do. They have been nothing but helpful and insightful and willing to bend over backwards with after-hour meetings and emails. Whatever you think you need, it's very possible they have it.
I would highly recommend this. I actually completed the Launching Principal Leadership Series my first year as the building principal at Roosevelt and found it extremely helpful getting myself going in that first year. And I'm happy to have had the opportunity to participate now in my third year.
It might be a good time to hit pause and register for LPL or Bell today. Those 50 spots will go fast. Signed up for summer conference yet? It's not too late. There's a powerful program with breakout sessions to help you be more effective leader. Also, you know we always have a surprise guest for our summer conference special edition of AWSP News. I had a wonderful conversation with this year's surprise guest about creating culture, building systems, and how principals are the ones who hit it out of the park. You won't want to miss this one. Any guesses? Looking for professional learning design just for assistant principals? Our Assistant Principal Leadership Network kicks off in October. You can find registration information on our website along with all the other great AWSP offerings. AWSL still has openings for La Cima, a Spanish bilingual camp, Deaf Teen Leadership Camp, and Native American Camps this June and July. These camps give students the skills to increase their voice and advocate for themselves and their greater group. AWSL is also very excited to align their leadership curriculum and programs with social emotional learning standards from OSPI. Check out the AWSL website for their new roadmap and their goals and objectives, or learn more about the camps. AWSP, AWSL, and WIA and the state's auditor's office will offer ASB finance workshops this fall. We expanded the number of workshops to hopefully get a location near you. We hope to see you there with your team. If you have a new advisor or leadership teacher, please let AWSL know. They would love to get you and your team members set up for success and engaging your students as co-leaders in your building. Please contact Greg to set up a conversation. Does your school deserve some national recognition for the culture you've created that benefits all kids? How about being recognized in Washington, D.C. as a Blue Ribbon School? If you feel like your school deserves this love and attention, click on the Blue Ribbon Schools link in Principal Matters for more information. Nominations are due June 21st. What a great way to recognize your hardworking faculty. Don't forget that June is Pride Month. If you're looking for additional resources to support LGBTQ students in your school, check out the links in Principal Matters. Changing jobs this year? Please let us know. Go to our website and click on Change My Membership Status in the Member Support menu. If you're moving to the central office or another district position, don't risk losing your much-needed liability coverage by letting your membership lapse. Stay safe and engaged and connected with AWSP. Well, that's it from all of us here at AWSP. We know you're racing to the finish line in this most important work in our society. We can't thank you enough for another year of servant leadership to the kids in our state. Keep up the great work for kids, and we'll see you next time. AWSL, AWSP, WIA, and ASB, that's too much in one sentence! Whoever wrote that? Nothing funny, just serious delivery.
Hello and welcome to...
hippopotamus. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey.